the man of the hour and too sweet to be sour.
That is true. That's Big Floyd. Hey, I talked to Pacquiao's team. Pacquiao's coach, Boo Boy, told me that you gave him some pointers.
Who gave him the pointers?
That's what you did.
Yeah, at the media,
did
at the gym.
Yeah. When we went to Bones. Okay. We went to Bones,
If I went there, I must have showed him something.
Because they didn't know what you showed them.
Hey, that's the jacket I wanted right there. Come on, not Floyd. We'll get it later.
So, what do you think?
Oh, yeah, we'll get it.
Broner Pacquiao, how excited are you for this? We're heading to the weigh-ins.
I'm gonna tell you this right here.
Yeah.
Paul Bankey, WBC champ, bro. Paul Bankey, WBC champ.
Paul Bankey, former WBC champ. That's what he said.
Who?
He's a former champ.
Besides.
So what did you say, Big Floyd?
I was saying that.
Broner Pacquiao.
I was saying that.
What does Broner need to do? What does Pacquiao need to do?
Pacquiao's already where he's at. I think Broner's the one that needs to get himself together.
Can Broner stop Pacquiao?
I don't think so.
You think it goes all 12?
I'm pretty sure it probably will.
And you're leaning towards Pacquiao?
That's what I said.
Okay, now your son comes back to fight Manny again. What happens in a rematch?
Manny gets butt whooped.
Just like the guy in Japan, Tenshin, the sparring?
Ain't no diggity.
Same thing.
You know it.
What's next for you, Big Floyd? What's next for you? Any big fights? Tabidi?
Man, we ain't got
Devin Haney?
How you doing now? All right, chief. All right.
We got a big man from Brazil here.
Huh?
Is he fighting soon?
If we can get him started.
We got some stuff lined up for Ralph.
I'm sure. He's very talented.
Hope we get him a challenge. You know, you're looking at Samuel Peters in April. That's something that we're looking forward to.
They announced it yesterday. Canelo, Danny Jacobs. Who do you like?
It's hard to beat Canelo right now.
It's kind of hard to say about Canelo right now. I really don't know, man, to tell you the truth.
That's true. So there you have
that right now.
Floyd Mayweather Sr. What did you say? Yeah. The man of the hour, too sweet to be sour.
That would be it.
Thank you, Big Floyd. Thank you.